So what we're going to do today is we're going to set up the high kick with a feint cross. Rear leg high kick to the head, feinting it with the cross. So how I set that up is I start with a 1-2, independent of where their head is. After I set up the, if I hit the jab cross, I'll lie right here. If I hit that jab cross, if their head goes this way right here, I come back, I throw a feint jab and a feint cross, and I lift my leg up, hitting their head. So let's go fast forward, hoping that it's actually gonna connect. It's still gonna, if they block it, it's still gonna hurt. And let's do it one more time.
Nice, and that's how you get a walk-off home run.
Exactly.